Apple is set to reboot the cult classic sci-fi series Amazing Stories from Steven Spielberg's Amblin Television, Variety has confirmed. A reboot of the anthology series was originally planned at NBC. Bryan Fuller will serve as an executive producer on the Apple version, with Amblin's Daryl Frank and Justin Felvey also executive producing. The 10-episode order for the series is part of a new content deal between Amblin, Apple, and Universal TV. It's wonderful to be reunited with our colleagues Zach Van Emberg and Jamie Ehrlich in their new capacity at Apple, said Jennifer Saki, president of NBC Entertainment. We love being at the forefront of Apple's investment in scripted programming, and can't think of a better property than Spielberg's beloved Amazing Stories franchise with the genius of Bryan Fuller at the helm, and more exciting creative partnerships to come. Amazing Stories ran for 2 seasons in the mid-80s on NBC, garnering 12 Emmy nominations and winning 5. Among those winners was John Lithgow, who won the Outstanding Guest Performer in a Drama Series Award for the episode entitled The Doll. The series was also one of the first resume listings for names like Homeland director Leslie Linklater and Pixar director Brad Bird. Spielberg himself also directed 2 episodes during the show's first season in addition to co-creating the series. Apple has been gearing up to enter the scripted series space, recruiting Sony Television bosses Van Amberg and Ehrlich to oversee video content at Apple. In addition, former WGN America and Tribune Studios president Matt Chernus signed on as head of development in August. Apple has already begun rolling out original content, having previously launched the competition series Planet of the Apps in June. The series features judges Gwyneth Paltrow, Jessica Alba, Will.i.am, and entrepreneur Gary Vaynerchuk. In addition, James Corden turned his late-night segment Carpool Karaoke into an Apple original series, which launched on August 8.